Okay, what's up, guys? Today we're making another video for my channel.
I was recording the whole time.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, bro. So help me to get 1,000 subscribers, bro. I just had 26 subscribers, so I need to get 1,000, bro. And then today, we don't have nothing to do at the house, just doing some work around here in the jar. So today we're just cutting firewood right there, just getting ready for the winter because we're gonna live outside. Nah, just kidding. We cannot live here outside. Look, I'm gonna show you guys. Around. Come on, follow me. I'm gonna show you all the firewood I got here. You see? I hate the motherfuckers' airplanes. They're always doing shits on my videos. So, all the firewood, I just got it right now, like a couple minutes ago. And then I got more stuff over here.
Oh, Dad! Look, birds!
Morning, though. Yo, got more stuff over here. I gotta cut all the stuff here, too. And then we're gonna cook something over here.
Birds?
Those morning dough. Yeah, okay, so. This is English, right? I gotta do it Spanish.
Yeah.
So, and this is Heki. He's just my camera guy today.
Hello.
He just helped me to make this video. Okay, so. Let's go back to the camera. Okay, bienvenidos a mi canal otra vez, una vez más, John Vlogs. El día de hoy, amigos, estamos haciendo un video, pequeño, corto video, porque no hay mucho que hacer. Domingo, no quiero estar ahí adentro como un holgazán, solo durmiendo, quiero hacer algo afuera. Estamos cortando madera, leña, para el horno. Entonces, siempre tenemos leña aquí porque siempre estamos haciendo fuego, cocinando, hacemos cookies, pizza, pollo. La otra vez cocinamos un conejo.
Why are you cutting wood on wood?
What do you mean, wood on wood?
You're cutting wood, and this is on wood.
I gotta do this because I don't have my stuff. I don't want to bring my stuff. It's in the basement, you know, and there's a lot of mess in there. And I just do this real quick to, you know, put the machine on top, and that's it. Yeah, quickly. Yeah, I don't need to carry stuff to basement back and then back and forth like crazy. You see? That's happened all the time to me when I make videos. I don't know why.
When you're not recording
with the camera outside, and then you're, oh, let's make a noise for this freaking guy and make it a videos again. Like
every day, it's so quiet. Yeah. We come to make a video.
Yeah.
Can I zoom in? I forgot how to zoom in.
Zoom in is that thing right there.
Look at those birdies.
Yeah, those are cool. Those are my friends, man. Sometimes they came a lot. See how many that we have today.
Look at the tree right there.
Yeah.
Look how many there are there.
Oh, this is nothing, bro. Sometimes they came like 200.
Don't you remember that? Like, there's like, they're all over the sidewalk over here.
Sometimes they came like 200.
There's two of them.
Oh, there's a big one, see? Yeah.
There's a big, there's one.
Incluso, yeah. No, she's so friendly, bro.
Look at that birdie.
How many we have? So it's three in the garage.
That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19.
Up here? Yeah,
those
are the morning though.
All of the ones over here?
That's the ones I counted.
One, two, three.
Wow, what the hell is a lot?
Yeah, there's 16 of them.
16. Oh no, sometimes they came like 20. Yeah,
cause look, you can see the ones all the way over there.
Yeah, three in top of the garage, and then the wires is what the hell?
I feel like we need to hurry up, cause
I forgot how to count, bro.
Dad, I feel like Oscar and Juan are waiting for me just to go get them.
Oh, they hiding. They gonna sleep in the spot. What are they hiding?
Yeah, I should probably hurry up.
Okay, so guys, so let's do this. Let's start over here. outside, but I like cold weather, dude. Y bueno amigos, hasta aquí llegamos con este video. Terminé de cortar la leña, pues ya se puso frío afuera, así es que Mr. X también se vino para acá y tardamos un par de horas allá afuera, ya se puso bien frío, tuvimos que meternos a la casa, así es que pero ya quedó la leña lista para echarla al horno y quemarla, cocinar. Y bueno, eso fue todo por ahora. Espero les guste este video y no olviden suscribirse a mi canal, a John Vlogs, y nos miramos en el siguiente video. ¡Tarán!